What is up, my dudes? So I've got a confession to make. I recorded episode 1 for my first ever McWheezy Takes on Gaming series, and the audio was fucked. So I redid it, and I still couldn't figure out the audio. And I didn't want to have to fantasy draft a third time, so I'm just going to explain what happened in episode 1 and what's going on in this series, and then we're going to start from here brand new, because you know, you fuck shit up and then you fix it, and this is how I'm going to fix it. So what I did was I took a team that has never won a Super Bowl, and I put them all in the hat, and I chose the Jags out of the hat. Then I decided to do a fantasy draft where I took nothing but rookies who are under 75 overall. And if I couldn't get all rookies, it would have to be players who are under 70 overall. So I'm going to go ahead and give you guys that. You know, that's my little rundown. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys a little bit of the team for a minute, and then we'll start from there. You know, we'll pretend like we just finished that game, where I did beat Aaron Rodgers, by the way. It was really hard. He had 3 touchdowns, but you know, we won. That's what matters. Let's go ahead and look at this roster. I'll just go by depth chart. Alright, see? You know, we got the rookie starters in every position. There's only 3 non-rookies who are going to be playing a good little bit, and Lil Michael Pirine's one of them. He's only 1 year pro, though, but he's in the roles. He's under a 70. He's my power back. Thaddeus Moss is going to be playing a good little bit as the backup tight end, also only 1 year pro, but he's under the role, or he's in the roles. He's a friggin' 63. So, wait, I forgot about this. Okay, got Rashawn Slater, beast. Give me my starter. Look at this dude's name. Look at his fucking name. Chukwuma Okorafor. He's the backup. He's Chukwuma Okorafor. I don't care what culture that is. There's zero chance that his parents fucking love him. I'm sorry, but Chukwuma? Oh my god. Whew. All right, then you got Alex Leatherwood's pretty good. Oh, something funny happened at right end. So I picked up, I can't remember his name, it's like Deo Adebayo, to start for my right end. I might have moved in the linebacker, but I wasn't sure what I was going to do. But I realized I forgot to turn off pre-existing injuries, and he tore his Achilles. So he was out for the year. So what I did was I just put him on IR and picked up this random guy from free agency. He's still a rookie though. Bobby Brown. Chris Garrett. Like I said last episode, which you guys couldn't see, I am a Rams fan and Gators fan, so you'll see that I have, you know, like Bobby Brown and Chris Garrett. Players who aren't that good overall, but they're Rams players in real life. Oh, pretty cool. Here's Chauncey Rivers. He's the dude from Last Chance U Season 2. Kinda cool. Ernest Shaw, also a Ram. See, he's the third player who's going to be playing a good bit who's not a rookie, but I got him because he's, you know, he's from Oak Leaf, which is pretty much Jacksonville. So he comes home to play for the Jags. Thought that was cool. Rousseau was a beast last game. He had 2 sacks. J.C. Horn was a beast. He got a pick for me. This guy dropped a pick. See, you got a lot of Gators here. See, this I switched last time, but I'm going to have to switch again because he is not fast enough. I'll let Kadarius do it. He can be up there on it, though. That works for me. Same here. What I'll do is I'll just move him second. There we go. All right, so there's the team. now, like I said, we won the game. Let's go ahead. I'm going to show you guys. Like you can see right there, I didn't get most of my goals, but I got a couple of them. We shut them the fuck down. Their run offense was ass compared to our run defense. But he did get a good bit of passes off on us. And even though we picked him off once, he ended up 3 touchdowns. Should have had 2 picks. One, it was so bad. Asante Samuel just got mossed. All right, let's see. Let's review this. I was really impressed by our ability to stop the run this week. I think we felt the pressure to step up, and it led to great things. All these things, wow, that's cool. Got some more staff points. Rookie QB one. Oh yeah, he did not play great. Yeah, we were able to get the win. Still got 1,000 XP, that's cool. Success against Aaron Rodgers and get the win this week. What went into making that happen? Yeah, see, everything went according to plan. Fuck Aaron Rodgers and the Texans. Alright. I'm sure you guys don't just want to sit here and watch me do this. I'll go ahead and hit that for you. I trust them. Let's see. Upgrade available. I'm going to take that. Top down, free safety. Oh, I like this one. Offensive line. Offensive line is ass, as you guys saw. Oh, I got enough to hit it again. Let's go. Alright. Here we go. Advancing to week 2. Take on the Broncos. Again, this is a fantasy draft, so I have no idea who's on the Broncos right now. The best player is Kenny Clark. Oh, we're about to shit on them. I'm feeling it. Tandem breakout offense. All right, let's see what this is. Man, Kadarius Tony took our last game. Oh, it couldn't be stopped. Are you ready to see me go off like that? I'll praise him. I want to keep his morale up. You have the potential and talent to take over a game just like that. It's just a matter of being on top of your game all 4 quarters. It's time to put on a show, then you call my number and won't regret it. I'm ready to have a huge day. You tell him. I like it. The more guys we have making plays, the more it boosts confidence of the entire offense and helps everyone contribute. Alright. Get 150 yards of seed. I seriously doubt that's gonna happen. 150 yards. I mean, Kadarius Toney had like 110 last game and he was on fire. Here we go, guys. It's game time. That was like perfect time. Let's get it. McWheezy, episode technically 2. Let's go. God, 68 and they're 82. What do we want to wear? We're home. Ooh. I wore all white last game. I could just go with all black. That was not bad. Ugh. There you go, it's the alternate. I like that one. Going with that one. Let's go. Time to fuck these Broncos up. Hey. He catches the ball like that. Okay, that one's better. That first one looked weird to me. Let's go, Jags. I hate even saying that. God. West to the Atlantic, nestled in Kind of cool. God. Let's go. Hopefully we're kicking first. I keep forgetting to change my first selection to kick. Yeah. Get it. Here we go. Yeah, my guy's cool as hell. Fucking Vic Fangio. Oh, damn it, we got the... Oh, well. It's called Duval. Duval. I shouldn't take this out, but I'm going to. Oh, let's go. Oh, Kyle, come on. You couldn't get at least a 25. Let's go, Kyle. Yeah. Did not play well last week. It's all right, though. My running game took over. Home team gets bonus momentum on touchdowns. Okay. All right. I'm gonna switch that to just a regular run. Let's go, Funk. Bring him the Funk. Did they switch my fucking slot receiver again? I'm gonna have to switch that back. Let's go. Good fucking catch, Tony. Let's go, Kadarius! Here we go. Go. Oh my god! Why the fuck do you get off the block? Like, just hold him. A few more fucking seconds. And I'm gone for at least 10. All right. Oh, Terrence Marshall here. He's open. You gotta get it. Let's fucking go! God damn, let's fucking go. Woo! What the hell did I just do? Okay. Oh, what was that for? What's the flag? Honestly, I don't know how I made that catch anyways. Defensive pass interference. Let's go. He didn't play that well either. Played okay. Three wide receivers already. I wanted to cover six. Damn it, dude. I had a feeling. Let's go. Are you kidding me? You guys are fucking ass. Fucking terrible pass coverage again. Just like last game. Alright. Nah. Maybe you're gonna do it. What I tell you, let's... Dude, three sacks already. Let's go. Big motherfucker, too. Nah. Nah. I'm going ballsy move, third and long. I'm gonna blitz. Let's fucking go! They're going for it on 4th and 12. Oh, it's just, we're being safe. There's no way he's making this. Thank you. Trash. Come on. God dang it. Second and five. That wasn't bad. I mean, you can't really do anything there. Yeah, of course it's Bradley Chubb. I got Bradley Chubb. Let's go, Tony. Kadarius is my boy. I don't want to jinx him, but Kyle's playing like fucking lights out right now. All right, LaMichael, you played like ass last week. Let's see how you do. He's super slow. Oh, okay. All right, I like that. Effort. Effort plays. Bring the funk. Oh my god, can I get some blocking, please? Oof. Well, I'm glad. I'm actually glad. I did not like that play. I clicked. Oh my god, I did it again! Let's see if it works. Oh, he's open. Probably one of my goals is to get 5 rush touchdowns. Like, what the hell? Oh, I'm sweating. Look at that. Tony's going to be wide open. What I tell you? Let's go for the crowd. First home game. Come on, Kadarius. Get out there. Ah! Oh, yeah. Fucking let's go. Center heading out for the next possession. And he's been good. 2 first half touchdown passes, no interceptions so far. Let's go. Good run, good block. I like this play. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my goodness. That was such horseshit. And I have the thing going where I'm supposed to have better catching. Oh, I better have gotten that first. I bet. Thank you. Alright. That was a bad pass, like he had to fucking come back for it, but he caught it. My first incompletion was just a fucking dumbass drop because this game's stupid. I'm trying to hit Terrence here, but if he's not open, I'm going for Tony. Oh my God! I saw it too late. Circle was wide open. Bud Dupree. Jesus. Talk about irrelevant. Look at this fucking fan. Alright, Kadarius. I'm gonna send you deep, Marshall. One-on-one coverage, I'm going. Oh my God, okay, that's fair enough to drop. He got busted. He got absolutely busted. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make this field goal, obviously. I called it wrong, but they're running out the middle. Let's go. I mean, I know I shouldn't be celebrating, but he just had a bad run, but that was a good ass hit. There you go. They're running it down our throat right now. I think he's running up some middle right here. Or pass. Play action. That's it. Nope. It's normal pass.
It was at
Let's fucking go! What a terrible pass! I love it! JC, two picks already! What? Show him the swag. Oh, that was super swaggy. What was going on? He's just laying on top of him. I don't have to like rush yet, but definitely don't want to take our time. You fucking suck, okay, it's also my fault, but come on, dude. You gotta fucking not let him get. Oh my God. Fuck! What is going on? Fucking swaggy ass offense. Okay. Just throw it a little bit further in front of him. That's easy. Sorry, Tony. You can't celebrate ahead of him calling timeout. I don't really like this play. It's just too simple. Oh. I realize it's kind of like the same play, but it's whatever. It made me feel better. Well, I already have, what, four picks this season? Or three? Golly. I got a feeling this will work. Nope. But he's open. Easy, dude. This is fucking five touchdowns already this season. Oh my God, what are you doing? Just tackle him. In case you're wondering why I'm playing a lot of man, if you haven't played Madden 22, the zone is busted. It does not work at all. Thank you. You made up for it. I'm gonna blitz here. Because I believe in my team. I would have been so mad if they would have scored right there. No, they're not getting this field goal. Well, maybe. This one's a little bit easier to make. Nailed it. I fucking called it. Come on. He's averaging fucking 10.3 yards a carry. What a catch, either way. I'll try his own play. Let's see. See, like, they were covered till that last bit, so I can't really blame the zone there. But god dang, dude. Can we get some more? Like, we haven't had pressure since the first fucking drive. Like, go hit somebody. Oh, he's covered this time. What? He teleported to the fucking ball. Oh, thank god. Oh, what a fucking dumb game. Motherfucker teleported to the ball.
I think that's a great observation because this was a close game at the half. They gave up the touchdown, the opening.
I was scared, big boy, I'm not even gonna lie. Should have just kept running right at him.
Call it a gain of four on first, and that'll make it second down. They'll keep it on the ground.
Okay, what was that juke attempt? God, I wish if you had faster jukes, dude. Get this first down. Funk is not having a good game right now, but. Bring him the funk. Let's go. Big run. Move, stupid! Ah, dang. There we go. I did not want to throw. Oh, let's go! Let's fucking go! I'm gonna try to get you, Terrence. I'm gonna try to get you, Marshall. Let's go. Hey! With the bow. I need some pressure. Like, please. Okay, just fucking. Are you kidding? Are you fucking with me? Oh my god! I hate this fucking stupid game. That was such horseshit!
Their lead down to two scores after the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and ten.
Oh my god, if I don't get caught on someone every fucking play. Alright, he's picking it up. I like it. No, not with his little ass. Let's go, P. Ryan. Just he's got all day. Oh my god, why'd you step out of bounds? That was a dirty juke. It's alright, it's alright. 4. Fourth quarter, let's go. Go, go. Let's go. Oh my god, to give him a hell of a hole. I'm trying to get you at least to a hundo. Come on. Let's go. Oh, shit. Oh, let's go. Jake fucking Funk. I literally can't get any pressure. Like, come on, guys. I was about to say. Third and long. I'm gonna blitz. Let's go! Cornerback sack. Let's go. Finally, fair catch works. I tried, Terrence. I knew you weren't going to get 150, though. Let's go! He dropped it! He dropped it! Let's give Seth a chance. If it's single, I'm doing it. I'm doing it anyways. Oh my god! Y'all are so ass! Alright. One more chance. Nah, I'm not even risking it this time. They want me to go for it? I guess put the game away. Let's go, Terrence! Let's go! See, last game, it was actually a challenge. I barely won. This game, though, we're just... What? Let's go, Russo! We're just whooping their ass. Oh, shit, he got popped. Give me another sack, guys. I got in his way. That's my fault. That's my fault. Wow, what a... He just teleported to his back. That's my fault. What is this penalty going to be? Huh? He wasn't even out of bounds. They didn't even hit him hard. Get out of here. What? Let's go. I'm gonna house this. No, I'm not. Okay. Look at the opposing head coach helping me up. Come on, Jake. Oh yeah, I gotta put on shoot clock. Come on, P. Ryan. Fucking one. I mean, pass it. Whatever. Throwing, Trask. He's got the first down to go past midfield. 5 touchdowns. Nice game. Let's go. Feels good. Barely won last week. Kicked their ass this week. Jake played lights out. Kyle played lights out. Tony played lights out. Marshall played well. Defense was good. Let's go. Check out some of these stats. Oops. Look at that. 139.4. 79%, 331, 5 touchdowns, 1 interception. Jake, 107, 5.3 yards per carry. Oh, Kadarius, double-digit catches. Killing it, dude. Oh, Brevin Jordan, nice game. Terrence, sorry, Seth, I'll try to get you more involved this week. Let's go. One more sacks next week, though. Alright, so we didn't get too many of our goals this week. Come on, let me do something. Okay, oops. Alright, guys, there's week 2. As always, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Especially subscribe. Peace out, homies.